Nationwide Children's Hospital recognizes that behavioral mental health is an important component of the entire health of the child. The fact that we are devoting so many resources and attention to behavioral health is really unique compared to other hospital systems.
The research, the clinical care, the education, and the clinical service to families in our community is simply unparalleled anywhere else in the country and probably the world.
Our kids require a real collaborative team approach, and bringing those disciplines together in one place really is the most efficient way to help kids who are most in need. Being able to have research staff here is extremely important and will allow for research to apply to some of the kids that need the research questions answered the most.
I think what makes our work unique is the fact that the kind of work we do in research is providing immediate benefit to the children that are participating in our studies.
This is like a researcher's paradise, a playground for clinical research. We have the physical plant, we have a demographic of patients that is so deep and broad. We have the complete support of staff and the kind of support that the hospital administration and the Abigail Wexner Research Institute provide for us. Provides a very unique opportunity.
At the Abigail Wexner Research Institute at Nationwide Children's Hospital, our work is typically driven by a desire to translate a discovery into some new diagnostic test or new treatment that can advance health for children. And all of the work that we do is informed by the clinical challenges that our frontline clinicians are facing in the hospital. We have several areas of robust collaboration between our investigators and clinicians that really create a bench to bedside and back to bench again interaction between scientists and clinicians to ensure that the work that we do is truly going to advance care for children.
What makes me proud to be here is this idea that we have invested in behavioral health and mental health at the same level we've invested in physical health. We treat the whole child, we consider the whole family, we keep the whole community in perspective as an institution. And I see us thinking along those same dimensions as we're building our research programs.